Athletes from six countries, Belarus, Turkey, Ukraine, Lithuania, Azerbaijan and Moldova, took part in the 2019 International Swimming Championships in the city of Minsk, Belarus. This two-day event was attended by men and women of all ages who have a range of impairments, from limited vision to limb deficiency. About 100 people took part in the heats. Documenting the event, Mikhail was struck by the athletes' fortitude and the amazing results they achieved. Every year, the event attracts more and more fans and athletes from around the world.